Balasaja, and today I'm going to be doing an experiment that shows the basic concept that hot air rises. So for this experiment, what we need is a tea bag, we need some scissors, we need a piece of aluminum foil. This aluminum foil is totally optional, but I suggest that you use it. We need some matchsticks, or you can use a lighter. And we need a glass bowl or any container to contain your particles that will be extracted from the tea bag, because we don't need this experiment. So why waste? So first thing we need is the tea bag. You need to open it up and get your tea bag. You can get rid of this if you don't need this. Then get your glass bowl. Open this up and you'll have a knot in here. There's where your scissor comes, and you need to just cut the top off. Even get rid of this. Then take it from one side, be careful not to spill it. It's a big mess. And collect it in a glass bowl. This can be used for later uses. You don't need this right now. And then we need our aluminium foil. Now what you need to do is you just need to make a tube out of it. Now the tube should stand properly and make sure the fans are out, or else this will go fly away and this could burn something if you're doing it indoors. Now then you just simply need to burn the tube. What you see is that the thing rises. So what happens is that the hot air builds up in the center of the tube, and when it starts burning, the mass reduces. So at the end you have very less weight, so the hot air takes the less mass or the less tube with it. So this shows that hot air rises, and you could do this, and this is an experiment that all children of all ages will understand, so, and as you saw, very quick and easy. So people go out there and do this and have fun. Thank you.